am with my lovely, beautiful client, Gina, who I have worked with almost a year. And Gina, thank you so much for being here. I'm so happy to be with you. And I just want to, start by, will you share a little bit about your story?
Sure. Well, thank you for having me, Jen. It's a pleasure. This journey with you has been a lot of growth for me. So last summer, I had reached out to you. I was in a long-term relationship that seemed to be having some separation in it. And I thought, well, let me dig deep within myself and see what I was bringing or not bringing to the relationship. Again, sort of taking that responsibility that it's my issue. And in contacting you and working with you, I was trying to save a relationship that I realized wasn't worthy of saving and really truly found a way to save myself.
That's one of the most powerful things that I feel like this work offers a woman is the ability to truly see who a man is, unmanipulated, altered, none of those things, and to decide from a really beautiful space within, is this what I truly want, or is this what I truly deserve? And to be able to face that on a really honest and heartfelt level that we're often so scared of facing. And as a result of that fear, aren't honest with ourselves and, really honoring what we deep down deserve to have, right?
Very true. Waking up at 45 years old and realizing your life is changing again does not feel good. So I needed to find a way to find the strength to get through that, and thinking that I was resolving conflict within the relationship, but really found that I was resolving conflict within me that had led me to that place in my life that I was accepting something that was really less than what I deserved.
What would you say are the biggest, shifts in awareness or the biggest discoveries or transformations that you have made as a result of this work we've been doing together?
As a woman who's very strong and independent, having children and being a teacher, I'm used to being in the sort of dominant role or masculine role. It was very hard for me to sort of sit back, lean back, and find my feminine. I knew it's in there, but I'm not used to operating from that and letting things just be. And in working with you, I've learned to lean back and allow. And I've never done that before.
How have men that you've interacted with, in love and your, professional life responded? And how has that shaped or shifted the type of man you've been able to draw in?
So definitely drawing in more masculine type men, by allowing things to fall in place. I'm not the one that's doing all the fixing all the time. So even amongst coworkers, students, just people in general, people are stepping up more as the male energy is coming forward, where I'm allowing to receive, and I can see the difference it makes in my interaction with men.
How does it feel? How does it make you feel to be in the feminine? Because I know that was
Beautiful.
hard for you. It makes you feel beautiful. I love
Yes,
that. Yes.
it makes you feel beautiful. It makes you feel desired. Definitely sexy things that I never felt before. It's an empowering feeling to say, hey, I don't really have to put so much of myself into it. I can allow myself to draw from it, and that feels great.
And how has it impacted your confidence?
Definitely more confidence than I've ever had in my life. Even if I rewind to when I was 25, exactly the way I thought that I wanted to look and feel, I feel more confident and sexy and love things about myself that I didn't love before, whether it's physically, emotionally. I own it now and I take it with me so that when I walk into a room, I do feel like I own the room, but not in a cocky way, in a confident way where I feel like, okay, I have this. And if I have more confidence to talk to maybe a man that I wouldn't have before, or allow him to come to me.
I get really excited by that because one of the biggest things I love is that when a woman feels confident and beautiful and whole within, it's impossible for that not to be reflected back to her when she's out in the world interacting with the masculine, whether it be the man, the career, the universe, all of that being really reflected back to her in this beautiful, abundant way.
I draw more male energy than I ever have before. And from different age groups, it's not even just from the 40 something year old men. There are 30 something year old men that are coming forward, as well as older men in their 50s that are coming forward. It's just that masculine energy that I would never have even noticed before, thinking I wasn't good enough or enough in general.
What would you say to a woman who is questioning how it would work for her?
Well, first of all, you know my backstory, and that's way too long for this. Having decided to take that step forward and take the chance has been everything. You don't know what's going to happen until you take a chance. So yeah, it's great for Gina, but the ride here has not been an easy one. But yet here I find myself in a much better position emotionally, mentally, physically than I was before our meeting and working together. So I say, take the jump, take the leap. There's love for everyone. We have to do the work inside to find our path, and it will come. What you put out comes back to you.
I love that. I feel like your story is so inspiring. And so I'm so like grateful that you're here with me today talking about it. And is there anything else you want to say before we end this, or?
Just this growth journey has been amazing, and it's been interesting meeting people along the way. It has actually been a fun experience, something that I didn't think I would enjoy. Just getting out, meeting new people and learning their story and where they are in their journey or their internal work. It's been great. I feel much more confident. I even feel more confident as a parent and as a teacher and the way that I relate with other people, being able to allow that energy to come to me. So thank you so much.
Yes. And I love the last thing, that you don't compartmentalize it, that you recognize that this is not just about men. This is inside out work in every area of life. Right?
Yes. Because so often we as women, we feel insecure about everything on our plate, from being a parent to a sibling to a child, to our careers. And so when you take all of that insecurity with you, it shows up in a romantic relationship. Whereas when we take the step back to say, we can release this energy and recognize what's beautiful inside of us and what we do offer, we're drawing that inner energy from people who have what we want.
Right. That is so well said. Thank you so much,
Thank
Gina.
You.
Talk to you soon.
Okay, Jen. Thank you.